asked for it and you're getting it. GTA The Trilogy, the definitive edition, came to mobile and it looks fantastic. Can you believe it? After years of waiting for the games to get fixed, since 2021 we have been waiting for this and it finally happened. Well, for mobile at least. The definitive editions of GTA 3, Vice City and San Andreas for mobile released on December 14th as a part of a collaboration between Rockstar Games and Netflix Games. Yes, Netflix have expanded beyond shows and now also offer a library of mobile games, including the trilogy. As a part of your subscription, you can now download the games and play them on your mobile device. If you don't have a Netflix subscription, you can also purchase them from your mobile app store. They were developed by the studio Video Games Deluxe, the studio that also worked on LA Noir and the VR Case Files. And let me tell you, they fixed the games. The improvements are immaculate. The new editions of the trilogy come with a host of new improvements in the lighting, including an option to switch between new and classic lighting, which makes all the difference. The classic lighting adds new lighting tones reminiscent of the original games, the way it should have been from the start. I need this option on console. Also, improvements in water, textures, even the roads in certain areas have been fixed. There are no more clipping issues and poorly done texture work. Claude's turning animation has been changed to prevent it from glitching. Also, the map now accurately displays where your character is located. Tiny map details such as this broken outline have been fixed and added. Thank you to Bennett, Videotech and Infinity Besk for the comparisons. You can find all links in the description. As you can see, there are improvements all across the board. This is something the fans have been very vocal about, but it feels so good to finally have it, to finally have fixed versions of these games. It is good to kind of end the series on a good note because I feel like we deserved it. I know you guys have been begging me to return to the series, and I did it just for you. For me personally, I'm all in GTA 6 because that's actually coming from Rockstar, so it won't be a disappointment. I surely hope these improvements come to all other versions of the trilogy, and I think they will eventually. It's good that Rockstar stuck to their promise and delivered. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.